This election has never been about me. This election has never been about just my ideas. It's been about all of the hopes and dreams that we have as individuals and collectively in this city. Montgomery, let it go far beyond Alabama, and let it go far beyond this nation that we made a statement here tonight, and I thank all of you. We're excited about the turnout. We're excited about the vision that we put forth for the city of Montgomery. We're excited about the future. We're excited about our possibilities and what we can achieve together.